And back on Monday Night Raw, this match is all about WrestleMania. Sasha wins. She heads to a triple threat against Bayley, the champion, and our guest here, Charlotte. If Sasha loses, it is Bayley versus Charlotte one-on-one at WrestleMania. Welcome, Charlotte.
Thank you for having me.
So again, Bayley versus Sasha. Sasha needs a win to make it to WrestleMania.
Your Grace, forgive me for asking the obvious, but in a weird way, you'd have to be rooting for Bayley here, right? That would mean you would only have one opponent to defeat at WrestleMania to reclaim your throne.
Of course, because she's never really beaten me one-on-one.
And an interesting predicament that Bayley finds herself in, Byron, battling her, well, really her best friend, Sasha Banks.
I think Sasha's been there every step of the way, supporting Bayley, cheering Bayley along, and she's got to be able to put that friendship away, put it to the side, and focus on being Raw Women's Champion.
Keep your friends closer, your enemies closer.
Yeah, but for Bayley, she really needs to knock off Sasha tonight. She'd much rather be in a one-on-one matchup at WrestleMania. Triple threat match means she can lose the championship and not be involved in the decision.
I think I'm going to have to say I agree with Commissioner Stephanie McMahon. Charlotte, would you agree that Sasha is the most manipulative member of the women's division?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, nice take now.
I've known her since NXT.
How do you make such a claim that Sasha's manipulating Bayley? I mean, this friendship has been nothing but honest every step of the way.
Saxton, who are you to question not only the queen, but our commissioner, Stephanie McMahon? Those were Stephanie's words, not mine, not Charlotte's.
All I'm doing is reacting to what I've seen between these two ladies from NXT all the way to here on Monday Night Raw.
What you've seen is Sasha worm her way into this potential championship match.
Okay.
And Bayley now and Sasha Banks. Slow start to this matchup. These two friends feeling each other out, realizing what is on the line. All the pressure on Sasha Banks in this matchup. Bayley's going to WrestleMania. Charlotte's going to WrestleMania. Sasha trying to earn her way in.
Charlotte, look, I know that you would love to have Bayley one-on-one, but we can't ignore the fact that, including last night, controversy aside, Bayley has defeated you on four different occasions.
Sasha was involved.
And here's
every
the cover
time.
By Bayley and a kick out by Sasha.
Sexton, what do you mean controversy aside? The controversy is the reason that Charlotte is not the champion right now.
Okay, and again, with all due respect, but your protege who is standing behind us has also been
there
involved.
Is no due respect. Don't even answer that, Queen. You're better than that. Don't even acknowledge him.
Thank you, Grace.
You had to sit beside
Thank
him.
You.
Well, I'm going to talk to somebody next time.
And let's make the point about the controversy. Bayley is the women's champion today because there was controversy in the matchup on Raw where she beat Charlotte. Shoulder tackle by Bayley, just like there was last night.
Sasha was the controversy. Last night, Charlotte demanded Dana Brooke go back, go to the back, and compete.
Hip toss covered by Bayley. Sasha had won.
I sent Dana back.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
I sent her back.
You're right. At Bayley's request, and then Sasha came out and interfered in your match.
Why did Sasha interfere?
I don't know.
Because she doesn't think Bayley can beat me.
That's
opportunity.
That's just speculation.
Speculation?
I mean, yes, you can't say that's the pure reason why Sasha came down, because she has no faith in Bayley.
Saxton, roadblock into the line. If I was the champ, Sasha was never going to be in the title picture again.
Oh. Sasha Banks interfered twice. That's why Bayley is the women's champion right now.
And Sasha up over the top. Bayley once again went for a hip toss. This time it's Sasha who delivers one of her own. And then a nice deep arm drag by Sasha Banks, and the champ now back into the corner. Let's keep in mind, Byron, you did mention this, that Bayley owns four victories over Charlotte. However, Bayley has not defeated Charlotte on the big stage in championship matches without controversy abound. And the one time there wasn't really any, it was back at the Royal Rumble event. And that was the night that Charlotte won.
Flair and square.
And again, even Bayley earlier on tonight, guys, was upset with how she won that match.
Backing away from this, Bayley's acknowledging the fact that she's not happy with the way things have gone down. She wants to prove she's a worthy champion.
Saxton, Bayley is showing weakness. Oh. That is weakness.
And Bayley, second rope, arm drag. Sasha in trouble. And here's Bayley into the corner. A splash by Bayley. Here's the cover by Bayley. Sasha kicks out. Again, Bayley would love to win this match tonight. because she would love the opportunity to face Charlotte one-on-one at WrestleMania and prove to the world that she could beat Charlotte with no controversy.
Your Grace, what would it mean to
cover,
you
kick out
to go to WrestleMania and reclaim your Raw Women's Championship?
Shoulders down.
To the world that you are indeed.
Oh!
I was robbed of my title. I was robbed of my pay-per-view streak. And 10 years ago, I watched my father retire in Orlando, Florida. And I will continue the legacy this coming WrestleMania back in Orlando, Florida.
Of course, talking about that classic matchup against Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania as Sasha Banks now sends Bayley outside the ring. Sasha fighting for an opportunity to be at WrestleMania. Bayley rolls out of the way.
How familiar both of these superstars are with one another.
And so much for the feeling out process.
Well, you got an opportunity to compete at WrestleMania. I mean, you're going to bring your A-game.
Oh, and Sasha brought it there. Big clothesline to Bayley. The boss is taking over. Sasha Banks fighting for an opportunity to go to WrestleMania. That's quite a drop from the top. Sasha Banks needs a win over Bayley to head to WrestleMania and be part of the ultimate thrill ride in a women's championship match. We know that our guest here at ringside. Wait a minute. Sasha rolled through by Bayley. Shoulders down, kick out. We know Charlotte will face Bayley at WrestleMania. Again, shoulders down, kick out. It's a triple threat, though, if Sasha wins this match. Back and forth they go, shoulders down, Bayley at two. And now again, a kick out. These two good friends know each other so well. Bayley looking to knock off Sasha. And Charlotte has joined us here at the announce desk, looking at the action. And almost another near fall again that time by Sasha Banks. And Charlotte again, a victory by Sasha makes it a triple threat. A win by Bayley means you go one-on-one with Bayley at WrestleMania.
I've been in a triple threat situation before, and I won the women's championship.
So you don't care if it's one-on-one or triple threat? Is that
I didn't say I didn't care. I just said I'm confident in my ability in triple threat.
Looking for a backslide. Bayley, though, using the ropes to her advantage to break that hold. Looking for the Bayley to belly, and now it's Sasha hanging on. Oh, and a right hand.
Wow.
Bayley wants to win this match. She doesn't want to be in a triple threat at WrestleMania. Here's Sasha.
Your point, Charlotte. Sasha was there with you last year at WrestleMania. She knows what it's like.
Closer look.
That's great, Myron.
Way to go, Saxton. Right. You drove the queen away in record time.
I didn't do a thing. Stop it.
Your fault. Next time she does commentary, I'm sitting next to her.
Well, there's Charlotte making her way down toward the ring as Bayley and Sasha continue their battle. Friendship thrown out the window between these two. And
to call it a friendship, I think Sasha Banks is manipulating everybody involved.
Oh, that's your take on things. Double knee, hook to the leg, shoulders down, kick out by the champ.
Nonetheless, the opportunity at hand right here is to go on to WrestleMania, compete for the women's championship. That's why you're going to see everything possible from Sasha. And everything possible from Bayley to keep it a one-on-one matchup with Charlotte.
Sasha caught by Bayley. Oh, and the champ driven into the second turnbuckle. And the boss gaining control of this match. Looking to write her ticket to WrestleMania.
Maybe on the verge of doing just that if she hits this.
And Bayley, that slight hesitation as Sasha looked back at Charlotte may have cost her.
Sasha looking for the bank statement.
Yeah, looking for the bank statement, perhaps to get Bayley to tap out. Bayley trying to make her way to the rope, and she does to force a break. And high elbow by Bayley.
See Charlotte outside with a ringside seat.
Trying to set her up yet again for the bank statement. This time middle of the ring. Bayley's got nowhere to go.
Perfectly cinched in.
Sasha looking to make it to WrestleMania if she can get Bayley to tap out here.
Bayley desperately trying to crawl to that rope and break the hold.
You know, deep down inside, Charlotte would love to see Bayley somehow survive this.
Get out of
here. Wait a minute. Charlotte.
Sasha just kicked the queen off the side of the ring, reapplied the bank statement in the center of the ring. Bayley just tapped.
And we have a triple threat match at WrestleMania.
Here is your winner by submission, Sasha Banks.
Again, Charlotte did not want a triple threat match at WrestleMania. She wanted it one-on-one, but she's going to get the triple threat. Bayley versus Sasha versus Charlotte for the Raw Women's title.
Okay, but let's not forget what occurred last year at WrestleMania. Charlotte and Sasha, two-thirds of a triple threat match, and the Queen emerged.
And Charlotte wasting a little time with a boot to the face of the Boss. And the Queen marking her territory, staking her claim.
Two more opponents to kneel to Charlotte's throne. 27 days until the Queen reclaims her crown.
Are we going to be looking at a five-time women's champion?
That's what it's all about. That's the prize. And WrestleMania is the place.
Triple threat rules. Champion does not have to be pinned or submitted to lose the championship.
Here's what happened at the conclusion of this high stakes match. Dana Brooke running interference momentarily. Charlotte looking to add some sort of assistance, but Sasha Banks was able to overcome, lock the bank statement in even deeper than initially applied. The women's champion just couldn't hang on.
Yeah, and then after the match, Charlotte trying to make a statement right here. Taking out the Boss, and then taking out the champion, and perhaps a preview of what we may see at WrestleMania.
Charlotte says the title's coming home to the Queen in 27 nights. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been quite the night already here on Monday Night Raw. We saw the Beast Incarnate Brock Lesnar face off with Goldberg and then delivered an F5 to the Universal Champion. And switching now from the Beast to the Monster Among Men. Last